Life is a battle. And we need not compare our story, that is life story, with the life story of others. Everyone has come with their own karmas and are paying the price or getting the gains accordingly. No doubt our life journey is a perennial time process, not ending in this lifespan, beginning from somewhere and ending elsewhere. This is what I have observed and I have learned from thinking from within. Families are formed. Families are formed not as per our likes or dislikes. What we get in the family is again not in our hands, but maybe as per our karmas here and there. And therefore, it's good if we learn to take whatever good is available in our family environment from the people who live there. The rest is ours only, but we do not know how and why. But definitely it seems that we do get things not really in immediate return basis, but sometime before, sometime after, or maybe then, we do not know. Maybe in the next birth or whatever. And therefore, it's good if we do not stress ourselves regarding what others are doing on us. Rather, we keep cool and understand that the things are moving the way we probably had done things before or after.